Well, Joe, we've tried it in various Asian dishes, but how about a seaweed dessert?
Sure, let's do it. Thanks to the Melbourne chef who turns local ecosystems into edible five-star dishes.
And we meet the playground designer who's condensed a playground into a mobile box.
And the extraordinary gym changing the lives of people living with Parkinsons. All that this week on the House of Wellness.